there. I tell you, Ella became the prince of a town called Bel Air. Most of my days, chillin' out nice and relaxin' all cool and all, shootin' some people outside of the school with a couple of guys who were up to no good. Started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared. I said, you're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air. I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, I might as well kick it. First class, show it's bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air live like? This might be alright. But wait, I hear the prissy bourgeois and all that. Is this the type of place that they send this cool cat? I don't think so. I'll see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for